Okay, there are two questions there. We are contemplating to move the case from Sessions Court perhaps upwards to the High Court because the Attorney General doesn't seem to make any move. Okay, that we will decide very shortly because I feel like cases of this complication, I think a High Court judge is better suited. If you give me an independent High Court judge or any judge, I can almost tell you we will win the case. Give me an independent judge. I don't want a judge that is favorable to me, but just give me an independent, straight judge, we will win the case. Because this is a fix-up.
You admitted that, I mean, you're not disputing that you received the money, right?
Yes.
9.5 from the ex-Prime Minister.
Yes.
Could you tell us, what are they about and whether you have filed proper return?
Okay. Now, in my defense, in the statement that I gave to the MACC, I can't go into detail because the case hasn't unfolded. By the way, I must remind you, I'm speaking to you not as a lawyer. I'm speaking to you as an accused person, so I can speak to you for 3-4 hours. There is no law that bar me speaking to you. Yeah? So listen.
But I my head is shaking right
now. You remember this lady called Rahayu, who filed an affidavit. She is a special officer to the Attorney General, currently. She was working with Tommy Thomas before. Now she is in Attorney General's chambers as a special officer. She said, I did not tell the truth about my claim of the 9.5 million. Now she's clearly lying, and I'm saying this in public, she's a liar. Because I did not say I did not receive 9.5 million. What I said was I did not receive 9.5 million to do the Anwar case. That was as clear as daylight. But she is either not very clever or she is very dishonest. Okay?